Hi, I'm Jay Klett. In this video, I'm going to discuss a new video page index report found in Google Search Console. This report is very important if you're using a video hosting service other than YouTube, like Wistia, Vidyard, or Vimeo. This report will help you know if Google has indexed your video pages so that you can increase your search engine traffic. At the end of the video, I provide recommendations on how you could update your website to make sure it is optimized to get the best results. So, let's get started. When you log into Google Search Console, you'll notice that there's a new tab available on the left-hand side navigation. Under Index, it says Pages, Video Pages. When you click on this, it brings up a bar graph, and it shows all the pages that are currently indexed that have a video on them, and then the gray ones are the ones that are maybe found a video, but it is not indexed. So in my case, I have 30 videos that are indexed, and then I have three that are not. So I kind of want to know what's going on. And when I read this error, it says Google cannot determine the prominent video on the page. So I'm going to open up this page in a new tab. And if I scroll down, you'll see that there's a title and some text. And then there's this video in the center of the page. So I think what that error is saying, the video isn't prominent. It's kind of like a secondary element to the page because I have all this text description above it. And I found this article about a year ago that gives more detail on exactly what they're looking for. To give your videos a maximum exposure, create a dedicated page for each video where the video is the most prominent subject on the page. And then they give kind of visual of example where it has a title and then the video play button and then the little description. So they're basically saying they want the pages to almost look like a YouTube video page where, you know, you would click on a thumbnail and open up a page and the video would be at the very top, pretty large. They're looking for the same type of thing. So I want to give you another example of one of the URLs that is currently indexed and see the difference. So if I click on this where it says view data about indexed video pages. So I'm going to open up this as in a new window. And you'll see the difference in terms of the page content where it has a page title, a little bit of text, and then the video. So it's pretty much that's what it is. The whole point of this page is for someone to visit this and then click on the video to watch it. And I want to show you also what it looks like in Google search results. So you notice if you do this in just the all tab where it mixes search pages and also videos, or if you do a Google search, it would show the videos that are currently indexed. And in my case, I have this hosted on YouTube, but if your videos are not hosted on YouTube, like let's say they're on Wistia or Vimeo, this is where your video would appear. Rather than saying YouTube, it would show your domain. So that's why it's very important to have your videos indexed. And if I were to click on the video tab, I can kind of demonstrate that a little bit better where it says YouTube. So this is the YouTube video that's hosted on YouTube. But if I scroll down, it lists my website, bootstrapcreative.com. And if I were to click either the thumbnail or this title, it's going to open up my website. So that's just an opportunity for more visibility, more search traffic to your website. So in the description of this video, I'll have links to this article that gives some more explanation of how to set up your pages. And this also has some more video requirements of things you need to consider. One of them that I thought was kind of interesting is just in terms of the proportions of the video, making sure that the video is wide. So these are some of the things that also would cause your videos not to be indexed. In summary, I think this is very important for any companies that are currently having videos hosted on Vimeo or Wistia, things like that, where you would want to make sure that those videos on your pages are being indexed. And if most of your videos are just placed inside of blog posts, consider creating like a resource library where you'd have all of your videos listed. And then if you were to click on the thumbnail of the video, it would open up into a new page where it's kind of like a play page. And that would just give you a new opportunity to get those videos ranked inside of Google search. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions about the new video page index report or Google Search Console, leave them in the comments below. And for more ways to improve your website, download my free guide, 5 Ways to Improve Your Website. You can get your copy at jakeklett.com/5ways. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.